almost completes our group's investigation of the band works of Gustav Holst, a British composer. In previous concerts, we played his first suite for military band and Jupiter from his orchestral suite entitled The Planets. Now, this work is a little bit lighter in spirit than those works, and it's based upon English and, well, British folk songs that Holst collected in his travels around the British Isles. The first one is March, which I'm sure you'll recognize as being very British in spirit. The second one is a very lovely ballad, and he's just chosen to call it A Song Without Words. The third one, Song of a Blacksmith, is Holst's way of transcribing a song that he heard a blacksmith singing. And if you think about folk singers and folk musicians who are largely untrained and play by intuition, they have a tendency to skip a beat every once in a while. So in this particular one, you'll hear that it feels a little bit uneven and jerky in spots. It's because there's a period of four even beats followed by three beats, then going back to four, then maybe two. And so this is his way of transcribing it as closely as possible. And the last one is a fantasia on the Dargason, which I'm sure you'll recognize the melody as a familiar Irish or Scottish jig. But Holst does something a little bit unusual with it. After he gets it started, he puts the familiar melody of Greensleeves at the same time as it's being played. So for a while, we have two songs going on at once, which makes for a very interesting mix. But anyway, we're sure you'll enjoy our rendition of Gustav Holst's second suite for military band.